Thank you. It's great to be a part of this fine gathering of spirits, and we're so happy about even thinking about a little political efficacy among the artists. So it's cool.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
power to this organization.
Can y'all give it up one more time for my man, Mr. Jimmy Singleton? And who, now who, I told y'all when we first got started, like 4 hours ago.
That you get smart.
I told him. I said, listen, at 8 o'clock we're going to start with John Boutte. A little after midnight, Miss Sermaine Neville, Mr. Detroit Ross, Mr. Raymond Weber, Mrs. Donald Ramsey, all are coming over. And I say, who all gonna be with me? And what did I hear? Yeah. You might have added one or two people since then.
Anyway. There he is. Mr. Detroit Brooks.
The last time Detroit and Carl were in here together doing the guitar festival. Y'all have to check out Mr. Detroit Brooks. He put on the Danny Barker Guitar Festival. When is the next one, Detroit? When is the next guitar festival? In January, y'all be checking for that. Okay, while Detroit them zipping in their bags, Mr. Kid Merv said he wanna do two songs. Y'all wanna hear Kid Merv do two songs? Wait, y'all act like y'all mean. Y'all wanna hear Kid Merv do two songs?
Everybody will play with beat, bass, piano, some drums. It's fine. If you don't feel like it, I don't need it. It's all right.
I was like, giving him like 5 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, now you're about to hear Kid Merv and all that jazz. And the crown be wild.
Thank you.
Get your kids.